Alright guys, what's going on? This is your boy Abusing My Limit, and today we're on SCUM. That's right, man. Love the game. Trying to stay up on the game, and guess what? We found a boat in the game, and I put fuel in it, and it looks like it is ready to go. So without further ado, let's get in this motherfucker, and let's haul some is-ass. I took the anchor off. Let's see. Drive. Drive. Okay. Oh, man. Holy shit. We are doing it, boys. Gotta get this gas station, man. Where's it gonna be? Right there. There's gonna be one closer? Are we gonna be able to make it? Well, this thing gets down, boy. Sharks following us, or we rode across one or over one or whatever, not even knew it. There we go. You see it over there? Come on, baby. Let's go. Hopefully we can pull right up to the pumps, right? This place should look familiar to you guys, man, because we were two videos back over here, you know what I'm saying? Trying to figure out where we go in at. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was dope. We kind of just glided on there. Now we can roll the boat. Roll, roll, roll the boat gently in the ocean. Holy shit, this is kind of tough, guys. I ain't gonna lie. How much stamina am I using? I'm using a lot of stamina, ain't I? faster. Yeah, let's go. We just gotta go to that right there. Let's catch up on our stam. And I couldn't turn the boat when it shut off either, so I guess that kind of makes sense. How we can catch these pumps. This is like the best spot to get fuel. Check it out. It's right on the motherfucking thing. Anchor. How come I can't? How do I fill it up, guys? Am I not close enough? My dude's thirsty, dude. How much can fit into here, though? Interesting. And of course the fucking weather would be fucking picking up on us. Have any more big bottles? No, I don't. No water bottles either. That's beer. Dude's thirsty, so. I'm gonna shit on the boat, bro. Fuck it. Why not? See if I can't shit a gun. Shit an M9, boy. Push it out. Push it out. What you got for me? Got anything nice? Nah. Bruv is very thirsty. Okay. Okay, let me see what I got for you, bruv. Don't want to drink none of that shit, man. Let's drink this. Is that helping with the, he's drunk now. Way to go, bro. Now we got a whole bunch of shit to fill this thing up with. Let's go. I thought you could pull right up to it and just fucking pump gas, man, I guess. I was wrong. We got to drive over here to the lake, or to the stream. Let me get us some motherfucking fresh water. Yeah, he ain't. My dude ain't having it. That alcohol just ain't, yeah, it ain't sticking with him. Alcohol's kicking in. Look at him, boy. My God, this is taking fucking forever, dudes. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't know. While we're here, might as well fucking do it, right? So we're right here. I don't like that I know that goes up is right here. So we're going to come back out, make a right, go under the train bridge, and just keep on going, brother. We have to go right here to get our drink. Ooh, the fuel's almost full. Let's go. Don't hold her in the input cut. Man, I wish you could go faster in this. Hit that. Hey. My guy is so up, boy. He is so down when he blow up. So down when he blow up. All the way over. thirsty, dude. I'm finna get you together, dog. I'm not seeing no kind of waterways around me other than where we're about to go. At least we're heading these waves, you know, going head on in these waves. You don't want them beside you, man. It'll fuck your whole day up. Guys, we're going to take this all the way down. A1. I hope we can make it. We might be able to stop off right here on A2 once we get underneath this bridge. There might be another gas station we can hit. I'm not sure the fuel is going to last. This right here is so much better than fucking walking everywhere, guys. It's slower, I know, but maybe we can, or not slower than walking, but it's kind of slow still, I know. Maybe, just maybe, we can find something better, if there is anything better, I don't know. My dude is fucking bent, boy. All right, we're getting up here in this cove now. We're just gonna keep going straight back. But look at the wall of the lighthouse over there. That's cool. Holy shit, my dude is fucking ripped. Everything doing good? Everything's doing great. My ocean adventures on SCUM, what y'all say? And I swear I'm going to try taking in that river. What do y'all think about that? Let's go. Ain't nothing to it but to do it, baby. You know what I say. You know how it is. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. My God. Whatever it was he drank, man, he fucking ripped. It was the blood of his enemies. Shall devour you, drain your blood from your body, break your bones and make them needles, and drink your fucking blood. You demonic motherfucker. Yeah, man. We are about here, guys. I wonder if we can shoot a bird and eat it. point does tell you down there. Look below the kilometer mile or kilometer per hour. You see the 0.6.8.38631. Yes, sir. My dude is fucking plastered. Check him out. This man's fucking ripped. I hope I don't fall off this fucking boat. Fresh water, baby. Let's go. Should be enough right there. Your stuff. All right, you're feeling tired. He should get better. I wish that alcohol hurry up and get the fuck out of my system. Alright guys, I'm gonna take this river all the way fucking up. What about that? At least to the next dock we see. And we're going to pick it up. Probably up here when we get up here. I didn't mean for my guy to get this motherfucker drunk. Jeez. He's fucking slammed. But anyways, guys, thank you all for joining me on this short video, and thank you for joining me on my ocean ride. This is my first boat ride, and I think it's really good. You guys have an amazing night. If you haven't subscribed or follow, please consider doing so. It's free notification string attached. Give me one like on this video, and on top of that, please share. Alright? If y'all want to, meet me over on Twitter or Instagram. YT underscore abusing my limit. Twitter is @abusing my limit. You guys are fucking amazing. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.